The principles of hydropower, be it a micro hydropower system or all the way up to the Hoover Dam, are the same. The amount of power available is a product of the head, which is a vertical fall, and the flow. You can substitute more head for less flow or vice versa, but if you have less of one, you need more of the other to generate the equivalent amount of power.